And the big night has arrived. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time here. It's Dinamo Zagreb up against Rapid Vienna.
Well, the long road from the start of the competition almost a year ago to the final.
Can he get them in front? And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Well, pressing high is something the visitors like to do. It can take a lot out of any team, but it is very much their game. Lee, would you expect that approach this time?
Yeah, absolutely. The press looks on the way the team's set up. High energy is needed for this tactic. Everyone has to buy into it, but the rewards are big, Derek.
And the flag does go up offside. Nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Bruno Petkovic. Can they get in behind them? It's got to be! Good defending to prevent the chance. The delivery. And a goal! The first in the contest!
Well, it's always best to get your nose in front in the final. Really puts the pressure on the opposition. Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball, don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance. And after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goal to give away.
Nil then. Cara. Now what can they do from here? And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Bruno Petkovic. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Than convincing defending. Takes aim! The shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Petkovic. Needs an accurate cross. And watching it all the way, tipping it over for the corner. Mm-hmm. it has come to nothing. Corner again. And firing it into the area. The header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Tackle taken away. And the emphasis is on creativity. And he's in. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! A trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, here's the replay, and they do say a keeper should never be beaten in his near post, and he's made that error, and he's been punished. Big mistake for me.
Second goal for them here. Cara. Now the attack fizzled out. Arian Ademi. And Oshic with it. And unable to keep the ball. Stojkovic. Schick. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And players waiting at the far post.
It's a great ball into the danger area, and then it's a good finish too, as well, to get over the ball and keep the header down. It's always going to be difficult for the keeper from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So there we have it, 2-1. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Luka Ivanushens. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Cara. Lacking precision, too strong. Well, not covering himself in glory. Excellent goalkeeping following the tip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the play was.
Great save.
Oh, what an opportunity. Must score. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Throw in, it's going to be. Ivanushets. Lovro Maya. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And that puts them in position. Into the middle, comes to nothing in the end. And the cross goes in. Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. It was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork, but the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched, and then it ended up in his hands.
Ivanushets. Beaten easily here. Will he play it in? People won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Schuster. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Puntas. Christoph Gnasmüller. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Ariane Ademi. Running room in the wide position. Now he must favour the cross. But dealt with efficiently. Into the centre of the box. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Lauritsen. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Now, what can they do from here? That's how to rob them of possession. Being pressed and pressed high. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And a good looking ball. And providing width. Interception to snuff out the danger. Looking ball into the end of the chance. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. He was certainly in. The chance was there. The credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Schuster. Christoph Gnas-Milner. Here they come, still pressing for an equaliser.